was just going to make room for Scott Snowden.